witnesses saw Spider-Man swinging through Times Square like the glory.
Nap time.
This is Spanish Harlem.
Doing a little nighttime bird watching?
Well, I was watching for nocturnal raptors in the park when I noticed a bunch of men armed with rifles over at Belvedere Castle.
Thanks for the heads up, Miss,
Stephanie, let me know if I can help. I'll keep an eye on the activities from up here.
Thanks for the assist, Stephanie.
Why would armed men be at Belvedere Castle? Got a hunch they're not tourists. Not sure what's going on here. I wonder if there's any info I can get from this flash drive. Awesome.
Stephanie, a bird just stole a flash drive full of evidence. Maybe a pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised. You know, I think there's a nest in the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great. I'll check it out. He's got buddies. Great. Come back with that flash drive, you dirty sky rats!
Try positive reinforcement. You know, pigeons are actually remarkably intelligent.
Remarkably intelligent, huh? Hey, pigeons! Sorry about the dirty sky rats thing. Maybe we can make a deal? Whatever Fisk is paying you in birdseed, I'll double it!
Looks like they were uploading a worm to the Central Park Wi-Fi system. This could give them backdoor access to a ton of personal data. Wait, it's still uploading remotely. There must be multiple access points.
Stephanie, you're my eyes in the sky. See anything else strange in the park?
I see a pair of horned owls and... oh, more guys at a nearby junction box.
Thanks. Keep a lookout for anything else. If they can't access the laptop, they can't upload. There. The people of Manhattan can rest easy, knowing that their passwords and cat videos are safe.
Spider-Man? I think they might have seen me.
Oh no. Are you sure?
Pretty sure. Armed men just arrived.
Lock the roof entrance and hold tight. I'm on my way.
Oh, thank you, Spider-Man. That was a little more exciting than my average night of birding.
Hey, thank you. Your eagle eye stopped an incarcerated crime boss from harvesting half the city's personal data.
Not too shabby, huh? Plus, I found a nest of red-breasted nuthatches when you triple-kicked that guy in the face. Real beauties, too. You want to check them out?
Thanks, but, I think I'll focus on jailbirds for now.
Spider-Man! Over here! Gonna go find a real cop and report...
Is something wrong?
Oh, no, no. I just had to thank you for saving my daughter from those muggers.
When did this happen?
Just now. Busy guy like you. I guess it all blurs together, huh? Near the theater on 126 and Powell. She just called and told me.
Right. Sorry. Happy to help. I'm glad your daughter's safe. Okay, I wasn't anywhere near there. I should swing by and see what's going on. There's the theater. And the crime scene. I better find out what happened. Still alive. So whoever did this isn't a lethal protector. That's promising.
Sorry I missed the action. Thanks for keeping us safe, Spider-Man.
You're back already? I thought you were checking out that fire.
Right. On my way now. Which way was it again?
Last time you went that way. South.
Thanks. I got a little turned around. There's the fire damage. Looks like it got put out quick.
You came back! I can't thank you enough for saving my friend from the fire. I thought she was dead.
My pleasure. Look, I want to make sure everyone's safe, but the smoke kind of got to me. Do you remember where I went next?
Sorry, I was helping my friend. I think you went back up there.
Thanks. Give your friend my best. Whoever faux Spider-Man is, he's helping people. But what he's doing is dangerous. I've got to find him.
Sorry.
Wonder if other me left anything behind.
Hey, Spidey, what'd you do with that fire extinguisher?
Fire extinguisher, huh? Wonder where he left it. He used the fire escape. Guess he couldn't copy my web shooters. He used a fire extinguisher. What
type of suppressant is in this? ADP. Pretty standard. And easy to track. He got fire suppressant on him. If I key my lenses to track its chemical signature, it should lead me right to Spider-Man 2.0. That guy looks like he's been in a fight. Maybe he knows something.
Come on, man, lay off! I told you everything! The deal's going down on the roof. No lie!
Right, just... you stay out of trouble.
Hope I'm not too late.
My doppelganger's got some skills. And he left the drugs. Seems like his intentions are good. The police will handle the cleanup. Counterfeit Spidey must have gone down the other fire escape. Him. People seem to like him.
Yeah, I mean me. This is weird.
My pleasure, citizens. Excuse me. I hear someone in need.
Okay, I do not talk like that. Nobody talks like that.
Let him go.
Yeah, right. We'll get even more from Mr. Fisk when we bring him your head.
Whoa, hey guys! I'm not the real Spider-Man!
Not anymore, you're not.
Time to even the odds a little.
Always knew it was more than one guy.
Kill them both!
I've got this. Go!
You miss a chance to team up with the real Spider-Man? No way!
You know, if you want to help your community, there's a feast shelter nearby.
Man, that was intense! How do you do it?
One bruise at a time. Look, your heart's in the right place, but if you keep this up, you're gonna get killed.
Yeah, I see that now. Don't worry, I'm hanging up the suit. Spider-Man, no more.
Good call. Besides, you don't need a costume to make a difference.
Hey, that's a good line. I'll remember that.
No way! You showed up!
So you're gonna do it? The screwball challenge?
I don't know what that is.
Well, no one does! That's the best part! Just take a picture of the code on the wall and it starts. Easy peasy! It's to help the needy.
Well, in that case... got it.
Challenge! Welcome to my stream! BT Dubs, now that you're on board, the views are racking up like crazy! Here's how it works. The matrix barcode you snapped is sending you the GPS coordinates of another matrix barcode in the area!
This is starting to sound consuming. Sorry, but people need my help.
Ooh, funny you should say that, because this is to help the needy! One in particular. The final matrix barcode will give you the location of a... wait for it. Kidnapping victim.
What?
I know! Talk about raising the stakes! Oh, isn't she telegenic? Trapped. Helpless. Will she starve? Suffocate? No time to lose. The internet is watching. Ta-ta.
This got dark fast. She's nuts. I have to play along. Got it! Everyone lost their mind.
While we enjoy the action scene, let me read some messages from my squad. Thug for Emma says, love you, Screwball. Your stream kept me going while I was in jail. Fancy Dan says, I ROFL'd when you played with J. Jonah Jameson with the pie. So did I, Fancy Dan. So did I. Slim Gats is an old friend of the show, Spidey sent to Rikers. He says, can't wait to see you humiliate Spider Free.
Too bad, guys. Guess you'll have to go back to the cinnamon challenge.
Sorry about that, Spidey. I can't help it if my fans get personally invested. They're passionate. Hashtag blessed.
Did you just say hashtag out loud? That's honestly almost as bad as the kidnapping.
Snapping that code should have sent you the GPS to the next location. You better hurry.
Address isn't far from here. I need to hurry. Cameras everywhere. This is it. Can you hear me? Hold on. I'm gonna rip the door down.
Oh my God, Spider-Man! I can't thank you enough for the millions of clicks I just got!
Wow!
Screwball!
I know, right? Ah, oh, you should see the look on your creepy moving eye-hole thingies. Oh, look! More of my followers!
Screwball! Put us on your feet!
TLDR, I don't have to get down this.
Then tell them to stop!
LOL. What are you going to charge me with? I didn't actually do anything. It was all my fans!
She has a point. It'll be hard to make anything stick.
For a spider-based hero, I'm really starting to hate the web. Not gonna lie. Feeling pretty good about myself right now.
I'm impressed.
And yet you sound like you want to kill me.
Not yet. I have so much more to learn.
Attention, unit. An armed robbery was just...
Remember when Spider-Man had a sidekick? The Black Cat? A curvaceous young lady in leather. Not the kind you'd bring home to mother. And then it turned out she was a thief! Big shock, right? Well, I hear she's back. And let me make a prediction. Spider-Man's going to give her a second chance. Is it because he's naive? A thief himself? Or is he just thinking with his web shooters? Spider-Man, I know you're listening, so let me issue a warning now. As the old saying goes, lie down with cats, get up with fleas. What's that? My intern is yammering in my ear again. It's dogs. I thought it was cats. It doesn't matter. The metaphor still applies. Dogs. Cats. Go away, Jared.
Yuri, I found a Fisk construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise. If someone calls in a disturbance, I can send cars.
Noisy? I can do noisy.
Spider-Man, I just checked. There's been a rash of counterfeit bills in that neighborhood.
Counterfeit? That's a dying art. I'll do my part to make it extinct. Everything's quiet here now, Captain.
Great. That's one more revenue stream Wilson Fisk can't use to pay his lawyers.
How many more Fisk construction sites are there?
None. He had every one of them working overtime to bring in money.
Well, now he's gonna have a tough time keeping his operation running, which is bad for Fisk and good for New York.
Yourself.
Willie, funny story. I was just at one of your buildings, and you'll be shocked to hear that there were shenanigans of the criminal variety. TLDR, Fisk Construction is closed.
I have other sources of revenue, but you've inconvenienced me, and there will be consequences. My memory's long. My reach is longer.
I should make all the guys who've sworn to kill me fight it out for the privilege. Okay, ma'am?
Carmen, and I'm fine. It's my husband, Rodrigo. He's been acting weird, and I just found out he's meeting this woman.
Well, listen, I'm not the best person to help with relationship problems.
It's not like that. I think she's involved with bad people. Rodrigo might be in real trouble. He's scared, but he won't tell me anything.
I can check it out. Any idea when he's meeting her next?
Tonight, by the detox center in Greenwich.
Okay. Don't worry, Carmen. I'll find out what's going on. Detox center's not far. Carmen just sent me Rodrigo's picture. Let's see if I can find him. That's Rodrigo. He's really nervous. That woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
You better not hold anything back.
Why would I?
Bad angle. Need to get it straight on.
My life's over.
Give me the plan. Very nice. Looks good. Remember, tell anyone about this, and I leak the fuck.
bigger than I thought. I better follow the blackmailer and find out how big. Carmen, I'm uploading a photo to you. Does this woman look familiar?
No, I've never seen her. What were they talking about?
Sounds like she's blackmailing him. She mentioned something about plans.
My husband works security at a casino in Atlantic City.
She could be planning a heist, but I'll need more evidence before I can do anything.
Let me know if I can help.
All right. I'm gonna see where she's taking the plans. I'll be in touch.
Took you long enough.
Nice clear image.
Get it?
Yeah. As soon as he saw the photo, he fell in line.
Rodrigo always was a sucker. Boss will be happy. Let's see the plans. That's what I'm talking about. Gotta catch my train. Don't wanna keep the boss waiting. It's gonna be our biggest score yet.
Hell yeah.
How many people are in on this? I've gotta follow him. Where's he getting off? Tapping into the train system should help me follow the train's path. And some guy under the high line. Sounded like you knew your husband. I'm sending you the photo.
That's Deshaun, Rodrigo's best friend from college. He went to prison years ago on a robbery charge.
Casino plans and a criminal record. Not a great combination. I need to find out who else is in on it.
If they're hitting the casino, they'll need at least a wheel man and a safecracker. I watch a lot of heist movies.
Sounds like it. I'll let you know what I find out. End of the line. I should head over near the subway exit and wait for him to get out. Heading for that office building.
Spider-Man, I know the guy in the network. Imagine the morning show with Spider-Man.
Ready and we are running late. Let's roll.
They're on the move. I have all the evidence I need. Now I just have to stop that car. I love it when a plan falls apart. Hey, Carmen. Your husband's pal and his team just had their trip to beautiful Atlantic City canceled.
Thank you. I spoke to Rodrigo. That blackmail photo shows him driving the night Deshaun committed the robbery. But Rodrigo didn't know about it. He was just picking up his friend.
I've got a contact on the force. She'll help Rodrigo, especially if he'll agree to testify about the blackmail.
He will. Or I'll show him he needs to be a lot more afraid of me than Deshaun. Thanks, Spider-Man.